The Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, free drive beneficiary verification and enrollment and issue of e-card was held at Kohima. Organized by the Department of the Health and Family Welfare, Government of Nagaland, ABPMJAY has emerged as one of the most successful central schemes as patients had availed over Rs. 1 crore worth of benefits till June this year. Faith Hospital Dimapur provided the highest number of treatment to beneficiaries with 194 pre-authorizations, followed by Naga Hospital Authority Kohima with 167, CIHSR Dimapur with 108, and Month District Hospital 107. A total of 37 pre-authorizations were raised through patients from Nagaland being treated outside the state, amounting to Rs. 6.5 lakh. Six pre-authorizations were raised through patients from other states being treated in Nagaland, amounting to Rs. 3.3 lakh. The central government had launched ABPMJAY in September 2018 with an aim to reduce the financial burden on poor and vulnerable population due to exorbitant out-of-pocket expenses on healthcare. Kohima Chairman Keshe Lithe, interacting with the media persons, stated that the drive of PMJAY beneficiaries verification is going on for the third time in Kohima. He said that the beneficiaries in Kohima enrolled their names in order to avail the ABPMJY, which aimed to provide coverage of Rs. 5 lakh per family annually, benefiting poor families for secondary and tertiary care hospitalization through a network of empaneled healthcare providers. According to the State Health Agency ABPMJ report, the scheme covered 2.33 lakh poor and vulnerable households in Nagaland. The scheme seeks to provide cashless and free service in all public and private empaneled hospitals. There are altogether 1,534 treatment packages, including Nagaland-specific packages, under the scheme. There is no cap on family size and age of members, and all family members are covered. Till June 30, a total of 37,127 households have been covered through beneficiary identification system and 75,316 cards generated. With Insan Bemukovung, Kohima.